I'm Durga, this is my mom Aparna, this is my dad Premchand, this is my grandmom.
We were looking at a very premium finish which is to a large extent customized. So we were evaluating a lot of known carpenters through references, and then finally we were looking at various options online as well. But it was very difficult for us to arrive at somebody who can give a one-stop solution to what we were looking at. So finally the choice was Pepperfry. I'll tell you the reasons why we decided to go with Pepperfry. Pepperfry had this studio concept where you just go walk into the place, sit with the designer, and as and when you feel like there needs to be some kind of a change, obviously with the family, each of them will have a viewpoint, and we were able to incorporate each of those elements into that design aspect. And the design engineers were extremely supportive, patient enough to go through all those changes. And you know, it was a deep closure for me because the customizing ability, the convenience of looking at your own designs coming into life.
But they also told us what was the best way to put it. So in terms of sizing it, what is the latest techniques that are available, what kind of wood can be used, what is most recommended, and what is also within our budget.
I was quite apprehensive about all this. Suddenly they just come and fix it. So I was wondering how it would happen. And then it was really an amazing thing. We took this choice and we ended up doing it with them. It's a really very good decision, I think.
We had these payment options that were quite flexible. They did not insist on anything upfront. In fact, the 3D designs, etc., they gave it to us even before we made any payment, and multiple iterations were happening. It was very hassle-free, so hassle-free that we don't even remember exactly what happened. We just remember paying into bikes and it was done.
Overall, I must say, in the house, it has come more than what we saw in the 3D design. The actual output was really fantastic, and I must really thank Pepperfry for kind of making our dream come true.
We had small events where a lot of our small groups of friends could come, and they really went through the house. And it was amazing when one of them said that this is like a model house.